Let's hear it for Savannah Vinsant from the United States.